These how to unmute will show you how to add a download timer button in WordPress. So as you can see, a download button, if I click on it, here we can see the countdown timer has been started. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And here we can see, after completing countdown, the file has been successfully downloaded. Now let's see how to add this download timer button to WordPress. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugins and click on add new plugin. Click on search plugins box and type here quick download button, and this is the plugin we are going to use to create a countdown download button. So install this plugin and activate it. Once done, now I'm going to creating a new post to add a countdown or download timer button. Once you are in post or page editor, click on add block and type here button and click on download button. And as you can see, a button has been added. It's time to customize this button. To attach a file to the button, click on this icon, upload file icon, and now you can easily upload a file from your computer. In my case, I'm selecting this photo. And now select the button and select block. And now you can change the button style. I'm selecting small, and you can enable open link in new tab. Then scroll down and here select the countdown timer. To manually select a countdown timer, toggle this manually option, and here you can simply write the right second timer. And button background color, you can change your background color here. Then button text color, you can also change your button text color. And then all you have to do is just click on publish or update, and now let's view the post. And now let's click on download, and as you can see, the download timer is working. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.